It's very, very interesting you have made. It doesn't look like a guy, I mean, made from a fellow who's doing it for the first time. I should congratulate you for that. I always felt, you know, that is more creative than acting as nothing. You know, it is just recreating what you have created as a director. So your brilliance will always depend on the brilliance of the director.
Good morning.
We had good time.
ಆಮೇಲೆ ನೀವು ಆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ
ಟ್ವೆಂಟಿ 21 hours ಅಂತ ಸೊ ಧನಂಜಯ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಲೀಡ್ ರೋಲ್
ಓಕೆ
ಮಲಯಾಳಿ ಫಾದರ್ ಸೊ ದೇ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಡೂ ದಟ್ ದೇ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಡೂ ಇಮೋಷನಲ್ ಸೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಟಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನೆವರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮೀ ಅಟ್ ಆಲ್ ನೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಫಾರ್ ರವಿ ಶ್ರೀವತ್ಸ ನೌ ಈಸ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಆರ್ ಡೆಡ್ಲಿ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಹಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಮೀ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ತುಂಬ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಆಗಿ ವೆರಿ 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 ಆಥೆಂಟಿಕ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಮೀ ಎ ಮೇಜರ್ ರೋಲ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಆಲ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್
ಬಟ್ ನೀವು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟಿಗೆ ನೀವು ಆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಒಪ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಡಿ ಓ ಪಿ ಯು ಯು ಸ್ವಿಚ್ಡ್ ಟು ಡಿರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಯು ವೇರ್ ಆಫರ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ರೋಲ್ Did you prepare yourself?
No, I didn't.
You just surrendered?
Yeah, because Ramesh was insisting. I said, okay, I did. Yeah. And I wasn't very happy. ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ಬಂದು ಕೂತ್ರೆ ವಿತ್ ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಸಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ನೋ ಶಾಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಯು ಓ ದಿಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್
ಇದೇ ಥರ ನಾನು ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ಟುಕ್ ಅಪ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಐ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ನನಗೆ ಒಬ್ಬ ನಿರ್ದೇಶಕನ ಕಷ್ಟ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯಿತು ಒಬ್ಬ ನಿರ್ಮಾಪಕನ ಕಷ್ಟ ಒಬ್ಬ ಬರಹಗಾರನ ಕಷ್ಟ ಈ ಥರದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ವೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಡಿಷನ್ ಐ ಫಿನಿಶ್ಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಒಬ್ಬ ನಟನಿಗೆ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಅನುಭವಗಳನ್ನು ನನಗೆ ಪಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಏನಾದರೂ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಅನುಭವ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ ಎ ಮೂವಿ ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇದ್ರೆ ಓಕೆ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೇನಿಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಯೆಸ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ ಆರ್ಡಿನರಿ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಸಿ ಈವನ್ ಅಮೃತ ವರ್ಷಿಣಿ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕುಕ್ಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್
ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್
ವಿ ಆರ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ಇಮೋಷನ್ಸ್
ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್
ಬಟ್ ದೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್
Exactly. While you are creating something on
your own. I always felt, you know, that is more creative than acting is nothing. You know, it is like just recreating what you have created as a director. So your brilliance will always depend on the brilliance of the director.
Otherwise,
you will be you only. You will never be the character. I never act and show the scenes to any artist.
You will leave it to them?
I'll explain to them very, very clearly. But I will not act and show. Because if I act and show, they will act like me. Because they will think that, you know, this is what the director wants. So I should do exactly like that. It's an interesting job. Direction
course,
is always
direction,
interesting.
I really enjoyed doing my Amrit apartment. Nanage modlane baragarnage as a writer, I conceived, I wrote everything. Amale adakke audition madodu. Adakke naan idea... ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ದಂಗೆ ಒಬ್ಬ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಹುಡ್ಕೋದು ಈ ತರದ್ದು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಎಂಜಾಯಬಲ್ ಈಗ ಅಮೃತ ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್
It's very, very interesting you have made. It doesn't look like a guy, I mean, made from a fellow who's doing it for the first time. I should congratulate you for that.
Thank you.
Because it had a kind of curiosity. I was wondering, you know, what it is. Of course, you know, as you gave me a hint of what the subject is. But otherwise, when you watch, you can easily make out, you know, this has got something.
It's a thriller.
It is a thriller.
Now, when the thriller create ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಇಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಐ ಲುಕ್ಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಕ್ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ
ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ
ನನಗೊಂದು ಏನು ಅನ್ನಿಸ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ ಹೆಂಡತಿಗೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಡಿ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ಲರ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ಲರ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಯು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಯುನೀಕ್ ವೇ
ಹ್ಯೂಮರ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಫಾರ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ that cremation, burning that child inside the house. Now when you tell somebody, it's so grotesque, it is so, how can you do that?
How? How?
Now that had to be done. So when I was watching the film first time and all that, I had doubts whether people, will they think
accept
of it?
It, yeah.
Because we had a very bad experience while shooting it.
Oh, okay.
I wanted, I asked my art director to get me a skeleton, 1 day old child's skeleton.
Oh.
So he has to make it alone.
Oh.
Some Plaster of Paris, he'll make it. But this Subhash Kadukol, art director, he came with the actual 1 day old skeleton. Real. Real skeleton. It was a small baby. Some baby who died, but quite old, not a fresh, very old one. And we burnt that. Now we were shooting in General Karyappa's elder brother's house in Madikeri. The moment that skeleton was burnt, it started stinking. We had to pack up shooting. Because nobody could stand there. Now my worry was, what if this gentleman comes in the evening and asks us don't come, he being a military officer's brother, he may ask us to get out tomorrow. So we bought agarbattis, packets and packets of agarbatti. And luckily for us, this General Karyappa's elder brother, being he must have, he was in his 90s. So all his, you know, luckily for us, it didn't work.
It didn't work.
Why I was more worried was, I had told the story to make it a Malayalam film. The producer had gone to Jairam the next day. The next day, but few days later, just to know what happened to it and all that. Then Jairam told him, that child burning story. So he referred to that story as the child being burnt in a house. So that worried me when I was doing it here. That is why I added the thing that, you know, it shouldn't be just too raw of burning a child. Illa. So that is why we had, even in the music, there were, you know, the mantras, you know, that kind of, and we made it more of a religious thing. Okay.
Anant Nag avara patravanna neevu present madiro reeti onda innondu the right moment you introduced Devraj sir patra.
So I didn't want the audience to you know, say, oh, he could be the villain and all that. So I asked my people here, the producer and all, sir, who is the most popular villain here? They said, one Devraj is there, he is a villain. I said, then we will cast him. Not as a villain, but to mislead the audience. The moment you see Devraj, you will think he is a killer. So he is a cop. And who, I said, who did smooth characters, father characters? That was Sudhar Krishnaras.
Then you met him
as a villain. So audience shouldn't easily, you know, they should jump into conclusion that this could be the villain.
You are narrating a story as if it is a very humorous, jovial, vantara ganda enti kathe kathe helkondu, suddenly you turn the whole narration towards thrilling.
Thrilling.
Did you felt that it could be a risk?
That was an earlier style. Now it is, now if we try that,
it may or may not.
They will, audience will be, come to the story, they will say. I wanted to tell the story of a family, husband and wife, happy husband and wife. Everything is going smoothly. One day something happens. From there, the story takes a different turn. That is all. It was conceived like that only.
So, nimma favorite thriller cinemas yadavaru
idu? A lot of English films. Lots of English films. Where I don't like basically this blood, you are trying to create horror, you know. Horror should happen by itself. You should feel the horror. See, I have tried one or two incidents which happened with me. I got into the car and we were leaving. I was alone. I came under that bridge. Suddenly I felt somebody was blowing here. Exactly here. It was a warm breath. So I looked into the mirror. There was nobody behind. Then holding the steering, I just felt. There was nobody. It's a Fiat car. The seat is easier cover. There was nobody. Then I got scared. This was one incident. I'm using that in this film I've used. Because I felt this is more horrifying than actually showing a ghost.
A ghost.
Blood. This will be more scary. Sir, when you at night you are alone in the room, you suddenly sense that there is somebody here.
Somebody.
That is more scary than actually showing
actually
a person.
Someone being there. The title, idu idrugu nivu helidru. Usually, a title should represent a positive message. ಅದು ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ, ಮೇ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫ್ಲೋ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್. ನನ್ನ ಅಮೃತ ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ಅಮೃತ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ನಿಮ್ದು ಇನ್ಫ್ಲುಯೆನ್ಸ್. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಕ್ರೈಮ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಎನಿ ನೆಗೆಟಿವಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಟೈಟಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವಿಟಿ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ರೀಸನ್ ಐ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್ ಅಮೃತ್.
ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಗ್ನಿ shooting. The shooting was going on. During the shooting, there was a fire broke out. One or two horses got killed. There was some wild thing and all that. So they say, they blamed it all on the title. Agni. And so there are negatives, negative vibrations it can send. But then of course, Agni Nakshatra was a massive hit. See, they say anything connected with Lord Shiva, you have to be very careful. See, in Malayalam, there was a film which was titled Rudraksham. Now, Rudraksham, they kept it thinking that it is Rudrakshamala. But Rudraksham is the...
Trinetra,
that is it. That film was an utter flop. People warned, you know, don't have that title, it's dangerous. You see, I did a film, I produced a film in Tamil. I mean, it was an attempt, only shot for 5 days. I had kept some money to buy an apartment. That money was gone. Now, the title was Mahatma.
There are a lot of things I tried to give a tribute to the makers. ನನ್ನ ಸಿನಿಮಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಅಂಶಗಳನ್ನು ನಾನು ಬಳಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಅದು ಯಾವ ಅಂಶವನ್ನು ನಾನು ಒತ್ತಿ ಹೇಳಿಲ್ಲ. ಬಟ್ ನೌ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಅಮೃತ ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಟು ಅಮೃತ ವರ್ಷಿಣಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಮೇಕರ್. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಅಮೃತ ವರ್ಷಿಣಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಸ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ವೆರಿ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ಥಾಟ್, ನ್ಯೂ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್, ನ್ಯೂ ವೇ ಆಫ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಮೂವೀಸ್. So it was all influencing
some producers came to me to do a film. They kept one, they said, sir, we have a title, we have registered. They told me a title. I said okay. Then later I told a subject. They liked it. It's a comedy subject. They liked it, they went. Then later they called up, one producer called up and said, sir, we were thinking about the story is not matching the title. I said, the first time I'm hearing to that. Story is not matching. They had fixed a title. Because I don't give much importance to title. It's only identification.
Correct.
You have to identify whether your child, is a boy or a girl. So you accordingly, you put a name for this. That's all. See, now everybody tells me Amrita Varshini was a wonderful title. Amrita Varsha means the rain.
The rain, how?
Varshini means one who brings the rain. Sir, how we fix a title was, we were all sitting there. I said, we will start looking at the ragas. So we were going through so many ragas, then, Saramati, this one, that, so many ragas. And suddenly this came, Amrita, I said, oh, but Amrita Varshini. Everybody said, sir, wonderful. That is how the title was kept. Not that it was for the subject. Because the title was kept, I kept the house name as Amrita Varshini.
You will be, Adana, Nim Jyotine, Naan Sinman, Odobakar, Tanagira. Adana, Bhashe. We have watched, enjoyed, and admire your movies, the making style. Okay. Everybody, I do Inspector Vikram, I do, because I am also a big fan of Vishnuvardhan, so I love the Suprabhata, Dali,
Nishabda.
Nishabda, my one of the favorite movies, because the way you have used the sound to narrate,
correct.
Because that, I don't know why those kind of thoughts don't occur to the younger generation, new movie makers. They don't refer, or can't they challenge themselves to do that?
I see the new generation, what is happening is they are getting carried away.
Carried away.
That I would blame digital technology. That is why people became very relaxed. You remove the monitor from the sets now. Yeah. Let's see how many people will direct films.
How?
I did the first two films I did, sir.
How was
that? That time nobody said anything. I did Magic Aji and Kanakambari, two films.
Oh, Magic Aji, I remember.
That wasn't digital only. Digital, that time we had to take it to Mumbai for reverse telecine transfer.
Oh, okay.
Because there was no digital projection.
Oh, okay.
So we had to shoot in digital,
and then
transfer it to film,
then
take prints from film.
Oh.
That was the first time I did. That was National Panasonic 2K camera. But that had a monitor only this size. That monitor was 9 lakhs. That monitor alone. And in that monitor you can do your DI. You can light up according to that.
Oh. Oh, okay.
That will be your final result.
Oh, brilliant.
It was so perfect. Oh, okay. So we could look at it and then you know, control the light, tones, everything. We, black levels we can adjust.
Oh, brilliant.
And making, and then you will say this is the fixed one. So that will be transferred. We will get the result on the screen.
Thanks for your time.
Absolutely, no problem. And all the best for your film, sir.
Oh, thank you.
I would like to see this film.
Yeah, thank you.
So my all the best for the film Amrit Apartments. Trailer tumba chenagide. Very, very impressive. A lot of curiosity is developed. I hope people would enjoy it.